No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
So this is Mickey Mouse. And this is Dinosaur.
Watch my trick.
Whoa!
It's so funny.
Wee.
You want to go on the slide?
Yeah.
OMG, can I try?
If you want to.
Ah!
Like, did you see her face? You know.
Oh my god.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Yes, I do.
I wish I had someone to play with. Who's that boy up there?
Oh. Me coming through. Ouch. Who's that girl? Let's gossip about her. Hi. So what you doing up here? Are you okay? Do you want me to play with you? I wonder who is he? I never saw him. Ouch. Lucky I hang down. Oh, ouch.
Students, come line up.
My time's over.
I'm gonna be first.
Okay.
Coming. Excuse me, in the way.
Follow the line.
Good afternoon, students. So today we have a new student. His name is Noah. Noah, please sit next to Ona. Where's Ona? Oh, she's there. Hi. Well, that's rude.
Everyone has to be nice to Noah, okay, students?
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and go use the restroom. Nicole?
Yes?
Can you help me keep an eye of the students and tell me which of the students are naughty? I'm gonna go to the restroom really quick.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, I'm gonna keep an eye of you. If one of you talks, then I'm gonna report you to Miss...
What's your name?
I know, Miss. Hey, you pinhead. You're so quiet. Why are you so quiet? Dumbhead.
Why do you keep on talking? Nicole, he's not talking at all. Well, I can see he's talking in his mind. So, at least he's not talking. Oh, you're the one that's talking. I'm going to report both of you to Miss. Oh my god, why do you keep on forgetting her name? Hi, students, I'm back. Was there anyone talking? Yes. Noah and I forgot her name. Oh, ouch. Her name is, let me check my computer. Alice. Oh, and Alice. Noah and Alice. Noah, it's your first day of school. How could you have this attitude? Can you answer me? You never talk. You don't talk to me now. I'm going to take you to the principal's office. Thank you. Nicole, you could go sit down at your seat. Thank you. You don't talk to me right now, you're gonna go to the principal's office in playtime. You're gonna go tomorrow to the principal's office, I mean. You're gonna go to the principal's office. Okay, students, take out your textbook. And today we're gonna learn about deaf people. Okay, read it. So I'll read it with you. Deaf people are people who can't hear. Okay? If you're born being deaf, then you cannot talk. But sometimes you can get these diseases which makes you deaf and you can't hear, but you can talk. Got that? Now I want you to answer workbook page 7. Answer all of those. Thank you. Wait. Can you please talk? Talk. Huh? Deaf. You are deaf? That's sad. Do you want me to go to your house? What? Oh. Okay, so I'll see you tomorrow at school. Bye. Am I the only one that goes to school early? Hi, Nessa. Hi. Wait. Yes, Nessa? The reason why Noah doesn't talk is because he's deaf. What? He's deaf. His mother didn't even tell me that. Well, oh, that's sad. Thank you to inform me. I'm gonna take it into the principal's office. And yesterday, Nicole was lying. Yes, I know. Yeah, because he can't talk, so like, how? She was even lying for, what's her name? I forgot. She was even lying for a seatmate. Oh, that's very bad. Thank you to inform me. I'm really busy now.